Yeah, my name is Ulrik Hønsen from Denmark, 43 years old, for finding people who believe in people instead of systems. This time I went to the border. We were going to Osijek and pass out some flyers and talk with the local people. And when we got there, they asked if I was Ulrik. And I came into the office at the border shop, and this guy who normally, we have met him a couple of times, he drives around in a black car with tinted windows and look really like some secret guy. He was waiting in the office and told me that I was wanted in Croatia for helping people from the third world to cross the border into Croatia. So the charges is for human trafficking. Mm-hmm. Nah, that's bad. last time I didn't have the possibility to defend myself or my lawyer to say anything, and they only translated what I was charged for and what my penalty was. Mm-hmm. And then they sent me directly to jail without any rights. So that will probably be what happens again. But this time we hope we can take it to a higher court so we can get a real court system if they have one instead of this. But you have no rights down here. They just give you what they mean you're charged for. Mm-hmm.